propose a toast to Nana.
Happy 80th birthday, Nana.
You don't look a day over 95. That was a joke, and it was supposed to be funny. Why is Nana the only one laughing? Is this thing on? Anyway, we really admire you for working so hard and raising a great family.
You're the best mother and grandmother around.
Though you could have done a better job on Dad. Am I right?
Oh, Dad, we're just joking around. Don't leave.
Mom, get back here.
At least Nana got it. Look at her cracking up.
Don't stop. Please keep going.
So we're really glad to be your grandkids.
You give great advice.
More importantly, you give really expensive birthday presents.
Haha.
Wait!
Don't go.
Uncle Joe, get back here!
Come on, Aunt Betty. I sat through two of your daughter's piano songs, and she's no Mozart. Wait, I didn't mean that. You are very talented, Cindy. I love chopsticks!
Please stay. You can't all go.
You're going to leave Grandma here all alone on her birthday?
Tough crowd.
Well, thanks for sticking it out, Nana.
Should we finish?
To put it simply, we think you may be our favorite person in the whole entire world.
Thank you for gunning us and for supporting us.
We love you a lot.
That's no joke.
Here's to Nana.
To Nana! Woo!
Six groups coming up. They're going to present their scenes for y'all. They'll round robin style so that everyone will get a chance to come up, and then they'll take a nice bow and show you what we've been working on all week. All right? So, our first group, come on up.
Kevin McCarthy, our campus minister, who was our choreographer and our dance coach for the camp this week. We teamed up to present the number that the kids are about to present from a singing perspective. I like to, as the band choir director, work a lot with the kids on the body as their musical instrument. So we worked on proper breathing technique, cutting off consonants and vowels correctly, presenting our voice in the best possible light. Mr. McCarthy worked with them on proper stretching exercises before dance and taught them a whole bunch of dance terms that I could not even do justice to right now. What we're gonna do now is present to you the opening number from the show of the same name. This is 9 to 5.
On the job.